You can ignore death, blood, murder. They all happen to faraway people with faraway lives. We lived in a house where those things didn't exist, but it was like we were pulling back the curtains and hoping for the best. Hoping that those flimsy pieces of fabric would keep the violence out. We were wrong.